The United States women's gymnastics will once again be must-watch television during the 2024 Olympics in Paris. Despite the organization dealing with a rash of injuries in recent weeks, the five-member team will feature some of the sport's biggest stars in their prime. Already one of the toughest teams to make in all of sports, the competition for this unit was even stiffer, given the last Olympics was 3 years ago instead of four, and some who may have retired chose to chase their dreams again. Let's meet the team.
Let me see you bounce, 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 bounce. We gon' push this thing to the max. Let me see you jump, 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 jump. 'Cause ain't nobody holding us back.
The France 5 is, of course, anchored by Simone Biles. The 27-year-old is, by all accounts, performing even better than she did in 2016 when she won four Olympic gold medals. At the Olympic trials in Minneapolis, Simone earned the highest score of the weekend, a 15.975 on the vault, after landing the most difficult jump in gymnastics, the Yurchenko double pike, or the Biles 2. Biles even has Taylor Swift on her side. After Biles performed a part of Ready For It for her floor routine at the trials, including a flawless execution of the extremely difficult triple double, the pop star took to social media to show her support. Watch this so many times and still unready, Swift wrote. She's ready for it, though. Like Swift, Biles' man plays in the NFL. She's married to Chicago Bears defensive back Jonathan Owens. Suni Lee, who won the all-around gold medal and the bronze in the uneven bars in Tokyo, will join her 2021 teammate after her performance at the trials. The fact that Lee is still competing is somewhat of a miracle. In March of 2023, the St. Paul native was diagnosed with two kidney ailments that kept her bedridden for 6 months. But Lee is no stranger to overcoming hardship. In 2018, her father was paralyzed falling off a ladder, and the following year she lost an aunt and uncle to COVID. After her star-making Olympics, Lee was competing on Dancing with the Stars that fall when she was pepper-sprayed in a racial attack. Earlier in 2024, Suni won the balance beam at the Core Hydration Classic and finished second in the event at the Xfinity U.S. Gymnastics Championships. She fell on the vault at that event, but still finished fourth overall. She withdrew. Childs will return in 2024 after her third place finish at the trials. A member of the U.S. Women's National Team since 2013 when she was just 12, Childs won silver in vault and floor at the World Championships in 2022, while also dominating in college at UCLA. At the National Championships earlier in 2024, Childs placed fifth in the all-around and second on the uneven bars behind Biles. Childs told reporters in Minneapolis she had a rough practice heading into the event, but turned to strong female artists like Beyoncé, Megan Thee Stallion, and Glorilla for inspiration. Jade Carey, who finished fourth in the trials, also made the roster. She's known for stepping in for Biles in Tokyo as well, in the all-around final, where she recorded the second highest vault and floor exercise. However, she fell off the beam and placed eighth. The following day, Carey won the gold in the floor, the third consecutive American to win, following Biles and Ali Reisman. Jade's background differs from most Olympic gymnasts in that she did not start competing at the elite level until she was 17. Carey, from Phoenix, competes at Oregon State and also finished fourth in the all-around at Core Hydration behind Biles, Shilas Jones, and Childs. Jade has shown a laid-out version of the triple-double, but has never attempted it in a competition. Finally, Hesley Rivera, who finished fifth in the trials, rounds out the team. From Hackensack, New Jersey, Rivera is the youngest gymnast on the team at 16 and just became age-eligible for senior-level competition in 2024. She placed third at the Winter Cup All-Around and sixth at the National Championships All-Around. Rivera is 11 years younger than Biles, who will be the oldest female gymnast representing America at the Olympic Games since the 1950s. If Simone wins in the All-Around, she will be the oldest to do it in 72 years, after the Soviet Union's 30-year-old Maria Gorikhovskaya in 1952. Jocelyn Robertson and Lian Wong will travel to Paris as alternates.